We call these work sounds. Listen, listen.
Bunch of artists from very different backgrounds, techniques and styles, and you mash them all together in the same room and you tell them to draw, collaborate, and see what happens, and no other rules other than that.
It's all about sort of like always mixing different artists together, and I like that the styles are so drastically different. Everybody's very clearly defined in their style, but the way they mix up is so interesting for me.
You know, like sometimes just like you have an ID and then like you start with that and then like more IDs come as you draw and as you paint, so and it evolves like organically.
Really, it's not a whole lot of planning. Everyone kind of has their own plan, and you know, there's discussion throughout, you know, whenever, like as soon as everybody's working, everyone's just kind of focused on their thing, but you know, ideas emerge as you look at what somebody else is doing, and you're like, oh, well, I'm doing this thing, maybe if we can combine, you know, and it could be anything from whatever the theme is, the subject, you know, style, line work, patterns, whatever. It's like there's always something to combine and match and meld things together, so it just sort of happens, like, as we go.
The process of shared creativity and working together in this highly spontaneous way is very valuable. It's impossible not to come to a space like this and not absorb some aspect of the light or the landscape or, you know, just the vibration of the space. So yeah, it'll be really interesting to see how it kind of all shapes out finally.
No, we know there are times and places to be quiet, and other times and places when we can make noise if we want to. We make all the noise we want.